yeah. Went to get my back. Another fit of the day. This one we got right here is a. Let's see. It's a pinwheel. I guess you could say red, black, and red and black and white in the front. And it's a Cincinnati red joint. As you see, I guess they call it a. Forget the name of it, but it's got the two logos on, so it got the Cincinnati red C, the C, and the running red guy, you know, all up on there. I got this hat back in 02, yeah, 02, after graduation. I got this off hatland.com. Once again, it's one of the earlier hats that I brought with my own cash just before I had a job, so this is something I had. This is one of the earlier hats that I brought, you know, when I was getting up on my subbing up my hat game, as you could say. So, it's 714, so it's been worn quite a few times over the years, and, you know, this could have been had, could have gave away, but, you know, decided to keep it. Well, we got the hat, because, I mean, like, you know, you didn't see too many of these, dual logo ones, and, like, I didn't even know about this running red guy, so, I don't know if it's the right guy. It's not something you see every day with, you know, two logos popping off, so, and, you know, at the time, pinwheels were kind of popping off, so, you know, as you see right there, and the color scheme, red and black is always a good color scheme, too, so, as you see with the red.